just imagine what sort of footprint you'll have. This is about changing lives.
It's a significant moment for us in Australia. We really are leading the world.
And really it's about supporting schools, offer an education that recognises that learning and wellbeing are inextricably linked.
Design the pathways forward together.
I think it's other people matter. That's what a saying by Professor Chris Peterson, who really actually summed up the whole science of positive psychology, that as human beings, we have to reach out to others and help them. So for me, it's Chris Peterson, other people matter.
My vision is to have every single school in Australia be a visible wellbeing school. I love it here.
Through positive education, the willingness for people to make a positive difference in the lives of others. So it's not about self, although it might start there, but it's about selflessness, it's about paying that gift forward to someone else.
I'm going to tie the research on positive relationships with other people with live a regret-free life, go for broke, we only go around once, and the joy is outside of your comfort zone, so be uncomfortable.